Hey, what's happening guys, my name is Saurav and welcome to our brand new video. And in this video I'm gonna show you how you can fix if the date and time of the PC changes automatically. That means if you're an old PC and it's like more than 5 to 6 years and the time of date of the PC changes automatically, that means there's some issue with the CMOS battery, and for that you have to change the CMOS battery, guys. So guys, before starting this video, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe button already for this awesome tutorial. And now I would say, let's get started. Alright guys, so as you can see that this is my desktop which is 7 years old and the CMOS battery of this particular desktop is completely dead. So I have tried to set the date and time so many times, but when I restarted the computer, the date and time was not the same. Then I'll get to know that the CMOS battery is dead. So I'm just going to change the CMOS battery and I'll show you which battery you need to replace with the original one. I'll show you everything, so keep watching the video and watch the video until the end. So that's it for today guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, so do not forget to like and subscribe. Until then, it's Saurav here, stay happy and up to learn new life of studying technical difficulties. Bye.